Hey guys!
Hi everybody!
Hey!
Tall Chris here.
And welcome to another live stream. So I am live streaming Friday the 13th here on Twitch with you guys. I actually just did a live stream up on my YouTube channel, but I decided that it would be nice to do one over here on Twitch as well. So here I am. Wow. Almost everybody's gone. What? Are you gonna stay? No. No. Show the stream chat.
Show the stream chat.
There we go. All right, it's showing the chat. Perfect. All right. Hey. Gotta hook my phone on the charge. I've literally been at work all day. And bam, perfect. So my phone is dead. I play music while I'm at work. And am I chasing again? I hope I'm not chasing again. If I'm chasing again. I am Jason again!
Make them remember Jason.
Why am I always Jason?
Make them suffer.
Oh, everybody left. That's not cool. Bullshit.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason.
I bet I get no experience,
it's time
right?
To come home.
Yeah, no experience, none. Oh shit, never mind, I got 800. Oh damn, I jumped the gun on that one. All right, hey, I'll take it. Also, for those of you who are watching on YouTube, I am actually going to you know what, actually, let me go here, because spawn preference. I don't want to be Jason again. I'd like to at least have one or two counselor rounds today. No, I don't want to discard. Oh, I have to apply it. Yeah, I'm sure about the settings that I've chosen. Hi, welcome to the stream. I really want to be a counselor this time. I'm kind of sick of being Jason. I've only played two rounds as Jason, and then I spawned in and that one as Jason, and it was just too much. Too much Jason. Too much Jason. Just let me try to survive and fix my car, damn it. Oh shit. There's the hell Jason. I don't know which Jason is the scariest. Probably that one. Or Jason 10 Jason, because he's a hack and you can't stun him and it's bullshit. But, I mean, you know. I didn't know that the first time I saw Jason 10. I was like, oh shit, Jason X, that's awesome. You know, it wasn't as awesome as I thought it was. I would love for Jason X to be a thing, but if Jason X is going to be a thing, I think that either A, he has to be stunnable, or B, if he's not stunnable, he has to be slow. Like, really fucking slow. Like, he could be unstoppable as all hell, but slow as shit. And I mean, like, his fastest pace should be your slowest walking pace, so. It'd make him hard as fuck to play. But I'm sure people could make it work. I'm sure people would be good with it. Like, they could use the teleport thing, or the, like, swoosh thing. But I also think that, like, if Jason X was a thing and he's unstunnable, that swoosh thing would have to be cut in, like, half the time. Like, you'd only be able to use it half as long. Because he's just, like, the ability not to be ooh, hey, booty. The ability not to be stunned is, it's kind of overpowered. And, I mean, I get that it's a hack and it's supposed to be overpowered because it's a hack or some shit. I don't understand exactly why people did that, but bug it. It's a cool Jason, and it'd be a really cool Jason to have in the game, but again, he has to have, like, certain things that slow him down. Oh shit! Oh. Oh, it's that Jason. Jason 2? Friday the 13th 2? Friday the 13th 3? I don't remember. Oh, okay, there we go. 5 minutes later. Hi, friend. Oh my god, I spawned as somebody. That never happens. Are you serious? That's another thing that needs to be fixed. Like, if I'm in the house and I close a door, it shouldn't make me walk back out of the house. Obviously, if I'm inside the doorway of the house, I don't want to fucking leave the house. Go ahead and equip this really quick. Okay, I didn't place a trap. I'm trying to pick it up. There we go. No. No. Can I please set this on the ground? It's not where I wanted it, but okay. Why not? I don't think that that'll actually even hit him if he walks in the house. I don't want to crouch. Fuck crouching. I mean, I'm sure he's got vision now. The chi-chi-chi mama, or ki-ki-ki mama ma thing came back again, so. I'm sure he can at least see us if we run, and not running is probably the smartest thing to do. And I think that my friend there kind of took everything that was useful from the house. It's still super dark. Like, I just adjusted the brightness on my TV, of all things, so that I could see better, and... Oh, you know what? I have a flashlight, though. Oh my god. I suck with the controls here. Oh, he's got gas. And yeah, I'm pretty sure he just took everything useful out of this house, too. A map. Actually, the map's pretty useful. Oh god. Okay. In all honesty, I think I'd rather have the pipe. But then again, the flare gun. All we need is the key. Are you fucking serious? Oh, you have the keys.
Fix it. I'm out of here.
Oh my god!
Really? You're just waiting for me to die? What the hell, dude? Get him! He's in the car!
Stop!
Stop!
What?
Oh my god!
No!
Jim. Is he no! fucking immune or something or what?
Gone, smart.
Hit him.
He's stunned, he's stunned!
It worked. It actually worked.
Oh, I did pick it up. I just couldn't tell that I picked it up.
You fucked up, Jason. You dumb fucked up! Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in! Run to the boathouse, quick, back up to the boathouse. Get to the boathouse, I'll pick you up at the boathouse.
Oh god, no!
Go, go, oh!
God damn it, this fucking chick screwed us. Why can I not fucking hit him? Bullshit.
This fucking chick screwed us. I screwed them.
Oh, I had a shitty connection or what? Why can I not hit him? No, this game's not this broken. There's something fucked up with him.
Oh, you got to be kidding me! That went right through! I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you. I shot the other freaking counselor.
Well,
oh, you got
to
be kidding me! Right in front of my freaking son of a
up,
biscuit.
Hang on, hang on, hang on. I got a knife. I got a pocket knife. Start the car, start the car, start the car!
I can't, he's blocking the fucking door.
Go on, go ahead, guys.
No.
Go on. Don't you dare. Don't you look at them counselors like that. They're not a tasty snack.
Run, go, 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 go. Drive, drive, drive.
Oh, for the love of God! I'm missing like crazy.
Go back up, back up. Oh, you stupid idiot. We're
don't you put me down right now, Voorhees. Put me down. Get in the car and leave, kids. Get in the kitty car and leave. There you go. Leave, guys. Go on. Go. Shoot. Shoot. Fast. Ow. Stop.
Keep backing up. Backing up. Backing up.
Beep. 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 I'm helping. Beep. Beep. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry.
Why didn't you hit the fucking picket fence? God damn it.
Oh, shit. That thing just jumped right out of the middle of nowhere.
It really did. He got me.
You die, Jason! Damn it! Just die! Just die! Die! Die!
Ah, fuck.
Meep.
Shit! It started!
Yeah. Ed, run my ass over.
Jason.
Run my ass over, I can't.
Oh, don't leave!
Okay, keep it down.
Hey, how you doing? Oh my.
I'm trying.
If I'm not trying, I'm dying. And I think I'm gonna die here soon. Oh, I'm gonna bleed now. Oh. Wouldn't that be a cool feature if they add that?
They don't need to make it any harder than it is.
Oh my god!
I need a first aid spray and I'll be fine. Here, let me drive! Let me drive! I can get us out of here, Tim! I can get us!
Okay, drive, fine!
Go away! I don't want any!
Shit,
go away! Be nice to me, sir!
Oh,
be nice to me!
We're doing.
All I want to do is live!
Shit.
Oh, for the love of God! What are you doing?
You said let you drive. I got out and let you drive.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, shit.
Let's get out of here. Take care, sir. You be good. No.
Sir?
Dirty Diane, yeah? Oh, what the fudgesicle just happened? What just happened? Like, my entire camera just went all wonky on me. Don't get out of the car. Don't get out of the car. Never mind. Whoa! Like, my entire camera, it just went completely wonky on me. That was so weird. Oh, for the love of God. It was, like, chipped upward. I couldn't see nothing. Like, Jack Ramp. I couldn't see anything. That was so stupid. There it goes again. It's all messed up. Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! It's all fucking messed up. What is going on here?
I don't have a weapon.
Oh, that's why. Fucking controller. You gotta be kidding me.
We had like three other people there. Are you fucking serious? Can I have a fucking weapon, please? He's literally just sitting at the car.
I can't pull you out. You're glitched. That's why I couldn't kill you. For me, it looked like you were stuck in the back seat.
Hop out of the way, and I'll try to move the car forward. You might be able to pull me out. Step a few feet to the side.
Keep starting it, and I'll break the car.
Guys, go do something. Fix another car. Run away. I don't care.
Wow, you're gonna seriously? I was enjoying the show, bro. Okay, all right. Sure.
All set.
Now he gets away.
Time to get out of here.
Guys, Jason is stuck with me! Fix something else! Get away!
There's only one other person.
Well, at least one of us will get away.
Just come out of the car and unglitch yourself.
I'm good. You could just leave and I'll turn the car on and drive away. That is an angry Jason. I'm like 80% positive you can't finish breaking the car unless I turn it back on. Hey, he was just enjoying the show. That was a dick move to kill him.
Oh, what happened to Floyd? He got choked out like a bitch.
I watched. It was kind of funny, actually. You seem like you have some anger issues. We have plenty of time. You want to talk about it? Oh, man. Hey, still here. Oh, man. Damn. I'm sure I know which way he went. And I'm sure he's not even that far away. I'm sure he's literally just waiting for the car to turn on. He just had to come back, huh? Jason, go away! Oh my god, all of that fucking warping around is fucking it up.
Okay, all set. Time to get out of here.
Every time he warps, I can't see. Like that! You know, every time you warp around, you make it really hard to move.
Why don't you just be fair and get out of the car?
Why don't you just go the hell away?
You're blatantly abusing a broken game mechanic, dude.
Oh,
like, my streamers are like, fuck this dude.
Well, then go away!
Get out of the car. I fucking earned this kill.
No, no, you didn't. You didn't kill me, so you didn't earn it. Fuck off! This is amazing.
Time to get out of here.
Fuck you! Chad is a dick. Best glitch ever.
Yo, that was kind of funny, bro.
Oh, it was hilarious. He was getting so pissed off. I'm actually streaming too. He's like, my streamers are like, fuck this guy. I'm streaming, and my streamers are like, this is hilarious. So, fuck it. He's like, I earned this kill. I told him, you didn't kill me yet, so.
Yo, he was sweating to get that car, man. Serious.
Oh yeah, he was really fucking angry. I only wish I could have saved the other person. Yeah! I know, my streamers loved it. Thank you very much. I do. I approve very much. Best bug ever.
Mommy's proud. Time to come.
Fucking easy mode!
I can't stand little piss ants like you that abuse broken game mechanics and then you have some kind of self-entitlement. You think you're fucking good or something?
Actually, no, I don't think that was good. I think that the game just loved me this round and you're really salty.
What mechanic did I abuse?
Pour that salt, motherfucker. Pour it.
Yeah. Not you, Timmy. I'm talking to Mizo. He was glitched, and I couldn't pull him out of the car, and he wouldn't get out. He blatantly abused the broken mechanic.
And he kept trying to get me to come out of the car. I'm not getting out of the car if you can't touch me. Are you fucking stupid? I'm not going to leave the car so you can kill me if you can't kill me when I'm in the car. Just get over it. The salt! You guys love that, right? That was fucking hilarious. That was amazing. I don't know how I glitched the car like that or how the car got glitched. Hey, what's up?
Yo.
Not much.
Sweet, everybody's got mics too. This is gonna be fucking great.
Miza, you're a piece of shit.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's actually Mizui, by the way. Just, you know, if you're gonna insult me, at least get the name right.
Savini Jason out yet?
I haven't played a Savini in a while.
I don't know, I know I saw Jason 10 in one of the games, but everyone told me he was a hacker. So, I wasn't sure if I was going to post this on YouTube because I literally just did a Friday the 13th live stream. This is going on YouTube as best bug ever. So if you guys enjoyed the show and you want to watch it again, it'll be up on YouTube. Tall Chris on YouTube, all one word. That was amazing. I am in love. Best round ever. I don't care if people are insulting me, calling me, whatever. You know what? The game did it, not me. I fucking earned this kill. No, you're a piece of shit who's trying to get me to get out of the car so you can kill me. Fuck off. Uh-oh. Ooh. In the foyer. In the foyer. Alright. So I set my preference as counselor, so I'll definitely be a counselor.
This can't be real.
I wanted to make sure that I was a counselor this time. And oh my god, I love that last round. This is Tommy Jarvis's radio, right? No, that's radio to call or to like make noise and call Jason.
Upstairs. Check everything.
I'm go ahead and take this.
Walkie check
too.
Yep. Here.
Nothing there. Dude, that guy was so salty, though. That was amazing. The salt level was so fucking high.
Yo!
What's up?
No, it just felt like saying yo.
So you already checked the upstairs?
I am currently upstairs. Cool. Hey guys, I found gas. I don't know, gas is pretty good. Does anyone know where the car is?
Me too. I'm gonna drop him by his car. Oh shit, you're glitched?
Yeah,
I think you have to have Jason grab you, but the odds of letting you survive. Oh, here, I'll put that if you want.
Alright, I got my gas in.
I think it holds Z. Hold Z.
Yeah, hold Z. Jason!
Debbie,
help
you're
me.
Smarter than me if you want to put it in.
There are car keys there if you want to take them.
Jason, would you be a sweetheart and just pick me up and let me go? I'm glitched and I can't enjoy my gameplay with you that I'm so dying for. Jason, help me! No, Jason, right here. The hippie dude.
Fuck you.
No, Jason, over here.
Jason. The hippie guy's glitched.
Jason,
if
right
you
here.
Could just pick him up, then.
Jason, right here. This guy. Just pick me up. Just pick me up.
Guys, give him a second. Let him pick him up.
What are you doing?
He's glitched. He can't do anything.
Jason, I had no part of this.
Why would you fucking die?
It still didn't work. It still didn't work. Shit. It still didn't work.
Oh, damn. You trapped the shotgun, you monster.
Time to get out of here.
Run me over. I'm cannon fodder. Run me over. I can't get in the car. I can't do anything.
You can't even get in the car?
Go!
I can't do anything. I can't hit no buttons.
No! You want some more?
Go, Debbie.
You want some more?
Yeah, you want some more?
Go!
Go.
Fix it. I'm out of here.
I don't have a map. I don't know where to go. Fuck!
No, it's only two-seater.
Oh, he reached through the passenger side and picked me up. He's got me! He's got me! I'm dead. Just get away! Curb stomp! Oh! Guys, take off! Make it!
Wait, let me get in.
Yeah, the cars are still as buggy as ever in this fucking game.
Oh, damn it.
Shit. Damn, I think they're close, too.
Coming.
Hey, nice work, guys.
Oh my God, it actually...
No, I'm Tommy! No! You know what? Whatever. Alright, Damn, Tommy's got a lot more stamina than other people. And I have a pocket knife, which helps.
Fuck.
Hey, Jason. I got brought back as Tommy. Not happy about that.
Is that the fuse house where the phone fuse is?
No, I've got the second.
Oh, okay. Are you grabbing it, Tommy? I can grab it if you want.
Yeah, I got the fuse.
You need to go to the room. Okay. Sweet, thank you. Yeah.
It's the house all the way back there, right? Or is it this house? Was the fuse in the house that it's that goes to?
No!
Not getting an answer. I don't know where to take the fuse. I'm just gonna follow you guys this way. I don't know.
I'll handle the trap.
Okay, come on.
Back shot at me. No, it's down here. Somebody said. Anybody have, who has the keys?
You like that, asshole?
Jason, okay. Jason, look, can we all just be friends?
Time to get out of here. Fuck you!
Yeah, just keep trying to start.
Holy shit.
Be careful of the trapper. We're good.
Go, 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 go! Oh man, he's mad. He did what I always do. He probably tried to teleport right on the road, but it didn't work. And I hate when that happens. I hate teleporting to the road and it not working. It pisses me off.
Nice job, good game.
Yeah! Good game. Good work, everybody.
Good teamwork.
That was good. We lived, kind of. I died first, but we lived after.
The hippie guy still alive.
Oh no, he can't do anything. He's just gotta wait until time runs out. Yeah, he said he couldn't even open doors. That sucks. Oh no. It looks like he's Twitch streaming. At least he's got the name Twitch on him, so he might be. Oh no! Oh no! Don't die! I feel so bad I left you there. If I just placed the freaking fuse in the fuse box, we could have called the police for you. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. It's all my fault, guys. It's all my fault, guys. I did this to him. Wow, I can't believe he's literally just hiding behind an open door. It's almost ingenious. Yeah, the only thing that sucks about this is if we want to get any of the points we earned at all this round, we literally have to wait until the match is over. That is so stupid. Karazifer, you've got this. Yeah, I'm actually wondering if Jason will see him behind the door. It's funny because there's not actually a window that Jason can see him through, so he might get away with this. You know what, guys? I know I'm streaming right now, but I kind of have to. I have to look this guy up right now. I have to see if he's streaming, and if he is, I mean, it's amazing. Hold on, give me a second. Let me go in and search for him. K H R Y Z T O E. P-H... Ah, Christopher. Right here. Here he is.
He's just wandering about.
Holy fuck. How has he not found this guy?
Oh, no. Go the fuck away.
I don't know. Maybe he's behind the door. I can't even see where Jason is.
No, because he didn't even go
pretty
upstairs.
Pretty OP spot, but it's fucking annoying.
Yeah. So we got like 6 minutes to wait to watch this.
Alright, hold on.
I had people do this enough for me when the game first came out, so the first fucking thing I do is go behind the door.
They grabbed me and everything. I wasn't able to get...
Dude, he's got an awesome setup.
Can't open anything. I can't turn my camera around or nothing. Oh my god, really, Breeze? You just found her? Breeze, she has been played here on Couch Time many, many a time before.
I wonder if I could subscribe to him, or if he's got one of those.
OMG.
2 minutes. Oh wait, no, you survived. Wow. Jason quit.
Well, you survived.
Wow. Floyd, you made him quit, bro.
But you're a glitch.
You
though.
Did it. Good he God quit. I...
The whole
good
match.
Job. I was on your stream chatting.
It sucks.
Too.
You got both cars done too, and you still couldn't get in them.
I know. I couldn't do anything. It sucked.
That was great. I literally had to jump into his chat for it. You know what? Where is he? I'm adding him to friends. Is that an option? Profile. Dude, his level though. Holy shit. Oh, I can't do it. No, I can't. I can't add him, really. Like, why? No, I can't even... Oh, I know what's going on. Fuck. Hey, Cries, add me on your friends list. This is great.
You mean fair, as in nobody abusing broken game mechanics? Sure, we can do that. Right, Miso?
Yeah, I mean, if it makes you feel any better, I legitimately couldn't get out of the car, but it was just funny to watch you be pissed off. Wait, were you Jason again last game? Was that you?
Yeah, I'm the one that was pissed when you were stuck in the fucking car.
Oh, no, I know. I'm asking if you were Jason last round, too.
Not that time, no.
Oh, okay, cool. Did you escape?
Yes.
Good, I'm happy. You deserve that win. Awesome.
Yeah, it almost makes up for you not getting out of the car. Almost.
Again, I couldn't.
Wait, did you say you couldn't get out of the car?
No, I couldn't get out of the car.
Oh, I thought you were...
I could totally get out of the car. Oh, man. That was hilarious. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and bring my chat back up so that I can see it, guys. All right, here we go. We're good.
I didn't know that you were incapable of getting out of the car. That's why I was so pissed.
Oh, no, I literally couldn't get out of the car, and then you started to get really, really angry, and then I kind of started to taunt. I started to taunt you because everyone in my stream was like, he's still here. He's still here. He won't leave. I can't do anything. It was probably the funniest Friday the 13th round I've ever had. Oh, that was great. I could totally get out of the car. It was just amazing. It was great. It was great. Oh, shit. Jason with shears. Scary.
Is that real? This can't be real.
Alright, I've got a minute. I've literally got like a minute before Jason can do anything of use. So I need to find myself something. A battery. Dude, a map would be nice. I'm not gonna take the flare. Hey guys, I have a battery. Bad news is, I don't have a map, and I have no idea where the hell I am. I'm assuming nobody has a walkie yet. Okay. Walkie test. Does anyone else have a walkie-talkie? Nope. Okay. Actually, you know, truth be told, I really don't know if I could have gotten out of the car. Oh, yeah, no, actually, I kind of think I want to keep that. The battery is a good thing. Can I have a fucking map, please? Oh my god, seriously. No, apparently I'm not allowed to have a map. The car is right there. I don't know which car. I have the battery. I'm making my way to the car. Bring the gas to the car. I have the battery. All we need is keys. Bad news is Jason is also up by the car. Batteries in.
I think I put that on right.
Gas is in.
two-seater.
I mean, to be fair, I didn't even try to juke you. I was just, you know, trying not to die. Does anyone have keys? Hey, Jason!
Somebody have an extra spray, please?
I have one.
Let's kill this faggot.
You said an extra spray.
Nice
that
job, Jason. Way to trap that set of keys. Like, we can't reach it. Now make sure you trap the car
Jason,
entirely.
That is a terrible trap placement. Nice shift. Nice talk. I can still see you.
It started.
Really?
Let's get his mask off. We can kill this face.
Hey, I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. Yeah, hello?
He's right behind us.
There it goes. Yeah,
hey, where'd you go?
Hello, yeah. I've been trying to holler at you, but no. Apparently your friends want to go first, huh? Okay. I see how it is. Yeah.
Oh, no. Poor. No.
Why?
No! We're leaving him behind! Damn. That sucks. I almost hopped out of the car. I didn't. I should have. I was gonna give my spot to Cries. That sucks. I feel bad. I didn't want to leave him behind. I really didn't. At the same time, I really wanted to escape. Alright, I'm gonna jump back in his chat. Give me just a second, guys. Let me see. Let me go back into search. Okay, yeah, you're not Cries. Oh my god, I'm Tommy Jarvis. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I have to go back into my chat, guys! I'm alive! I'm Cries! I'm Cries. I'm Tommy, okay. Oh my god, I spawned, like, so far away from everybody. Hey, does anyone have a walkie? Do I have a walkie as Tommy?
Hey,
Cries, is that you? Cries, it is you!
You wanna see something funny?
Hello? You guys
hey.
Left me, bro.
No, no, just so you know, I tried to have them stop.
That was not cool, man. I was right behind him.
I know. I literally said, you're right behind us, and he just kept going. If I was the driver, I had to stop for
Violet,
you.
You wanna see
fucking
funny.
Bastards. Drop the keys for me.
But I will tell you what. I have a gun, and I have a
it's
life, and I'll use both of them to try to make sure you get out. Yeah, I was actually... I'm streaming right now, and I jumped into your stream... After we escaped the last round, and I watched you hiding behind the door for like 5 minutes, it's
oh,
kind of
okay,
hilarious.
Cool, man.
All right, do I have my volume up? I do. No, I don't. Okay. I'm really hoping that the police are just at this exit, and we could just make a dash for it. Either way, the other one's not too far.
Just get in the car, guys. He's on me.
I don't know. It's up to you. Do you want to run for the car? Or do you want to wait for the cops?
Gotta get my cardio up.
Roger that. Is there... Can I dance like that? How do I... How do you dance? How do you dance, Cries? I literally have no idea how he did that. I didn't even know that was a thing. Alright, I unfortunately cannot see how long we have until the police show up. Because I'm a jackass, and I post my webcam right over the... I think this is it. 55 seconds. 54. Yeah, the other car is really far away. We have two people out there. There's gas there. It looks like there's a battery there? I could be wrong. Does it show them on the map, or does it only show them once somebody's had them? Only 14 seconds, and then we'll know which exit we need to go to.
You want to see something funny?
Sure, what's that? Fuck. It would be the other one. Alright, Cries, let's make a run for it. I'm sure I'm butchering his name. But... Go ahead and get out of here. Everyone, run to the exit with the police.
Please, no!
What's up, Jason? Hey, what's up, bro? How you doing? What's up? Oh, it's over here. Now's your chance to escape! Run like a bitch! Oh, Cries is over here dancing! Hey, I did waste my only weapon, though, so I don't know if you want to chill here. He's on his way.
What's that other girl doing? She's just running the other way. She's like, I'm out.
I have no idea, but you know what? I'm out. Let's go. Run for it! Yeah! Escape! They're shooting Jason. And I'm missing it. What is he doing? This guy's literally just like chilling over here. I mean, he does know he can get out now, right? Like... Jason has got himself perpetually being shot right now. Just run.
Jason, Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down and come to...
Fuck you!
What the fuck was that? What was that? No, really? What was that? Jason, Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down. That was an in-game thing because Jason literally froze up. What was that? Oh, come on, dude. You've literally got the perfect opportunity to get away. What are you doing? What are you doing? He's not getting away. Also, what was that? That talking to Jason and making him freeze up. What was that? I'm not getting an answer. Does anyone here know? Hello, welcome to the stream. Yeah, I think this is the last round, too, guys. I think we're done after this one. Dude, that was crazy. Come on, why aren't you escaping? Like, why are you just sitting here? For real, what are you doing? I don't think that's Jason. Okay, yeah, that's him. No, is either gonna die or he's gonna get away. I don't see why he waited so long, though. Like, if I were him, I'd have... He got stuck on fire. Ooh, that was close. Yep, he's dead. Oh, no, he's not. He had, he had a pocket knife. Does he have another pocket knife? No, he does not. Ooh. Ooh. What was that about? Why did he do that? So I just have to ask, what was your plan there?
Hey, look, Mom, I killed one person. That's one more than yesterday.
Hey, congratulations.
No Mom for this, Jason.
Nah, everybody's got to start somewhere. Anyways, thank you all very much for watching the live stream. I hope you guys have enjoyed. And if you're watching this on YouTube at a later date, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. It does help us out a lot. That's really all I got for you guys today. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! That was a lot of fun. The glitch at the beginning was still my favorite. Get out of the car! No! Get out of the car! No!